Crews are on the scene in Midwest City near Northeast 10th and Air Depot at the Courtyard Village Apartments. Eyewitness News 5 Sophia Reza is live right now. Sophia?
Well, Jessica, the fire has been out for about 30 minutes. Right now, firefighters are trying to figure out what caused it. This is video that we were able to get for you earlier. We were told that the fire started in the living room of a townhome. Firefighters were quickly able to put it out, but it did cause smoke damage to the upstairs of that townhome and to some of the units right next to it. I'm told that no one lives in the units that have smoke damage, but someone does live in the townhome where that fire started. They were not home. No one was hurt. Again, firefighters out here just trying to figure out what exactly caused that fire. Reporting live in Midwest City, Sophia Reza, Eyewitness News 5.